Yo, what is going on YouTube? It is 2/21/2024, about 8:25 a.m. Welcome back to another vlog, guys. About to go ahead and go outside here and hop in the ice bath. It's about 27 degrees Fahrenheit out this morning, so it's gonna be a colder one, but we're gonna get it done. Go ahead and get it over with, then we're gonna come back inside. And I'm pretty sure I already have some of my levels marked out, but we're gonna double check them, make sure they're looking good, all that good stuff, guys. I also do work later in the day today. We're working 40-hour weeks, and you know, we have a leg day later in the video, guys. So that's pretty much what we got planned for today. So stay tuned for that, guys. Let's go ahead and get this ice bath over with, man.
I wonder why,
Okay, guys, we're obviously back inside right now. I'm going to go ahead and get all my levels marked out, make sure they're looking good for the day, guys, and then we will go over those.
Okay, guys, it is about 9:07 a.m. right now. Let's go ahead and go over real quick what I am watching for IWM, SPY, and also QQQ today. So let's go ahead and start off here with IWM. Here are the levels I am watching, guys. You know, we've been in an overall little bit of a bearish overall downtrend recently, so that's why I have this little trend line drawn here. And I'm really just waiting for either a retest at the bottom of this channel or a retest at the top of this channel. Or if we get a break, or if we hold this demand and support level and break out of this little downtrend here, I'm going to look for a long up into 199.65. You know, if we get a break below, look for shorts down into 194.42. Pretty self-explanatory, guys. It goes with all these levels here. Obviously, different levels, different stocks. But that's basically how I'm playing all these plays here. Let's go ahead and go over QQQ. I'm actually hungry, man. Let's go ahead and go over QQQ. QQQ, some levels that I'm watching right now for today is either, like I said, on IWM, is either retest at the top of this channel at 427.3. Look for a break and hold above that level, or look for us to come back down to retest 422.79 or around yesterday's lows. Get a bounce, look for longs off there, or look for shorts below this level. Here on SPY, I'm looking for either longs if we hold this level here and get a bounce off this level around yesterday's lows as well. If we get a break and hold above this level, look for longs. If we get a break and hold below this level, I'm looking for shorts down into this strong demand and support level. But that's pretty much all we got on watch today. I actually did mark out AMD levels yesterday. And wow, look at AMD. It actually made a nice move yesterday, I think. Yeah. Oh my God. Yeah, it did make a nice move yesterday into open. I actually might start watching AMD more and playing AMD more because it makes some crazy moves always. It always been making crazy moves. So I might start watching AMD more. So we actually might have AMD on watch today as well. I'm going to get the levels marked out on this after I end this recording right here. But yeah, that's pretty much all we're watching today, guys. We did not have the best day yesterday, but yesterday does not matter. Today is what matters, and we have to make today count. We have to stay patient, disciplined, and know what an A-plus setup is. Know when to call today trading, all that good stuff, guys. Not let those emotions get the best of us. And yeah, guys, let's kill it today. We can bounce back on the week. I know we can do it. But yeah, guys, keep you guys updated throughout the day if we take any trades. Okay, guys, it is about 9:46 a.m. I already have an update for you guys. And took it out on AMD. I mean, bro, I honestly don't even know what I'm doing wrong anymore. We honestly might have to take a step back and go back to paper trading, bro, because I don't know what I'm doing wrong anymore, bro. But what I literally seen on this setup here on AMD and what got me into this trade, what influenced me to take this trade, is us coming back down to retest previous lows, or I guess you could say a strong demand and support zone, us closing this very strong 5-minute bullish candle off that zone above VWAP, and just seeing that, you know, I mean, it made me think that, you know, buyers are going to be stepping in here and that we're going to make a move higher. But nope, as soon as we got broke back below VWAP, that's where I got stopped out at, guys. So, you know, a loss to start the day here on AMD. It honestly might be my only trade because, like I said in yesterday's video, I'm going with bigger stop losses. So, but I'm also going to go in with a smaller position size, but the losses I take are still pretty big. Not anything crazy, but, you know, big enough to only take one or two trades a day. So, yeah, that's what it's looking like right now, guys. Not looking good, man. I honestly don't even know what I'm doing wrong anymore. I mean, I am journaling, I'm doing all this stuff, and I'm back testing, and I'm doing all this, and for some reason, while I'm live trading, I just can't get the hang of it, bro. And, you know, last month we were doing really, really well, and this month, you know, we're not doing the best at all. We're not doing good at all this month. So I really need to get this figured out, and I really need to lock in because we're taking steps back when we should be taking steps forward. That's what it feels like, guys. Like, it feels like we're falling off, kind of. But, you know, I'm going to keep working hard at it. I'm never going to give up, and I'm going to really try to understand and learn where I'm going wrong. So I'll definitely be keeping you guys updated throughout the day if we take any other trades, which I doubt we do. And if we do not take any other trades, I'll just keep you guys updated, man. Okay, guys, it is about 12:15 p.m. right now. No trades since that one loss on AMD this morning. Indices has kind of been choppy. QQQ, SPY, AMD have all just been really choppy. I think it's because FOMC is later in the day, and we have a bond auction at 1 p.m. I doubt it's because of the bond auction, but I could definitely see it being because of FOMC, which is at 2 p.m. So I'll keep you guys updated if we take any other trades. You know, we could have taken some little small scalps, some small short positions off these intraday levels right here. It would have been nice, but I'm just going to stay patient and I'll wait for a A-plus quality setup. So yeah, keep you guys updated. Okay, guys, it is about 2:17 p.m., but that is going to be it for the day trading portion of the video. I'm sorry that these have kind of been more boring recently. And, you know, today was a boring day. It was really choppy. We had FOMC today also, 20-year bond auction. Just, you know, not the best day for trading. Lots of chop in the market, just the indices overall. So we're back at it tomorrow, though, guys. Unfortunately, we are down the account today about 3%. So, another red day, guys. I'm going to be spending a lot of time tonight. I'm going to be trying to get the video edited. I got this adapter coming today from Amazon that I'm going to be trying to... the reason I got it is so I can edit videos during work and then have as much free time as I can get when I get home to backtest and really just, you know, lock in with trading, bro, because I really want this. And, you know, I'm not going to lie, I've been going through it recently with trading and just everything kind of just been hard. Not really. I'm trying to make it seem like I've been having it so bad recently, but you know, life's still good, man. This happens. You know, it's part of trading. It's part of trading the journey. That's what this whole channel is about, is just transparency in the whole journey, guys. And I know we'll get it, and we'll only honestly get it if we really want it, and I do really want it, and we just really have to lock in and keep learning from these mistakes and just try to become better every day, every week, and just continue to show up and give 100% every day, guys. So with that being said, I'm going to be going to work here in about, leaving for work in about 12 minutes, so that's probably when I'll update you guys next.
I'm about to go ahead and hit some legs. I have 45 and a 25 on each side right now. I'm about to go ahead for 6 to 10 reps. It's my rep range, so let's go ahead and get it in, guys. Sorry if the camera's a bit blurry right now, it's just because there's condensation buildup, but it definitely should get better within the next clip. Hopefully, also, my camera doesn't go dead within the set because it's blinking, so let's go ahead and get it in, though. Alright guys, going to the next set. Honestly, for that first set, I honestly should have went for 10. I think we had it, but I don't know why I quit so early. We'll try to go for more this set, almost to 10, because if I can get 10, because then I need to know if I need to up the weight. I don't want to be like being a pussy and just stopping mid-set mid-set just because, I don't know. Let's go ahead and get it in though. Damn. I don't know why the fuck that happened, but that happened. Fuck. Holy shit. Alright, at least I had these here. I low-key had that shit. I don't know what the fuck happened. I think I was leaning forward too much, but fuck. We'll go later on the last set, though. Alright, guys, go ahead and get the last set in here for squats. One head took up 25, and we got a 10 and a 15, so 45, 10, and a 15 each side. So let's go get the last set in, guys. Okay guys, since someone is actually on leg extensions right now, or sorry, leg press, which we were going to hit next, but like I said, someone's on that right now. It's occupied, so we're about to go ahead and just hit prone leg curls. I have 75 pounds on right now. Let's go ahead and get it in, guys. My shoe's about to fall off. If you want, we can be run away, run wrong. And it's out of yeah, there ain't nothing. There ain't nothing, yeah.
Okay, guys, go ahead and get the next set in. So I was 75-1, but I think for the next set, last set, I mean, we're definitely gonna be dropping that to maybe 62.5. So let's go ahead and see if we can at least get five. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and get the last set. I did drop it down to 62.5 for our last set. After this, we'll go hit leg press. Okay, guys, go ahead and get the first set in for leg press here. I have three 45s and then a 25 on each side, obviously, so let's go ahead and get it in. I'm not sure if I'm going to be moving this as easy as I would if I would have done it first before the prone leg curls, but we should be still moving this pretty much no problem, so let's go ahead and get it in. Okay, guys, according to the second set, and it's still the same weight as we did the first set. Last set, we may drop the weight depending on how many reps. Now we're moving it to set, so let's get it. Alright, guys, go to get the last set. We're keeping the same weight on, bro. Fuck it. Three plates and a 25. I'm just gonna go till I can't no more. And then we got leg extensions for three more sets after this. And after that, I'm gonna hit two or three things for core. And then that'll be it, guys. It's about, what time is it right now? Let's see. It's about 11:17 p.m. right now. So we should be out here hopefully around 12-ish. No later than like 12:15.
A lot of enemies. Every time I see them, something wrong with their memory.
Alright, good set, good last set. W, leg day, we're going fucking crazy right now. Yeah, better go hit leg extensions, like I said, and then that'll be it, guys. Alright, guys, we're gonna go hard on leg extensions here. I have 121 right now. My legs are feeling fucking burnt, bro. Like, I haven't hit a leg day this hard in a while. I mean, recently, I feel like I've been going hard on my leg days, but today we're going pretty hard. So, yeah, let's go ahead and get the first set in, guys. All right, guys, go get the second set. I'm gonna go ahead and kick it up to 130 and just see if we can, you know, get that 130 in. So let's go ahead and get it in, guys. I still want to be having good form and still be able to control the weight, not just, you know, throwing it around, because form and controlling the weight is what matters. But I love to go heavy and like lower reps, so let's go ahead and get it in. Okay, guys, go ahead and get the last set in here for leg extensions, and then this will be it, and then I'm about to go ahead and hit core, guys. So let's go hard on this last set. Let's get it, everything we got. Alright, guys, that's actually gonna be it for the leg day. I'm about to go ahead and hit some core, so I'll see you guys when we get home.
Okay, guys, we are home now. It's about 12:33 a.m. Went ahead, ate 2 hard-boiled eggs. Went ahead and throwing a whole pizza in the oven for myself. Yes, a whole pizza. We're going to slam it down. We're bulking right now. So I'm about to go ahead and finish editing up this arm day video that's actually going to get uploaded on what? Thursday, I guess. Yeah, on Thursday. Pretty much finished editing the whole thing at work, so that's very, very nice that we almost went ahead and got that finished. Give us more time to you know, review some trades tonight, and also just, you know, back test all that good stuff, guys, because we need to lock in with trading, and we need to figure out where we're going wrong, and we need to be controlling these emotions, and we need to bounce back, guys. We're falling off. All right, guys, it's about 1, almost 30 a.m. right now. Went ahead and finally got the video edited. It's rendering right now, so that's what's going on right now. Went ahead and slammed down that whole pizza, guys, and this isn't like a small personal pizza. This is like a big, like, it's a big pizza, guys. I can show you like the nutrition facts on it, but it's pretty crazy. So I'm about to go ahead and get this rendered all the way up. I'm about to go ahead and actually probably drink some water. This thing's actually flying through this MacBook, bro. Hopefully the render settings are right. I'm pretty sure they are, but I'm about to go ahead and drink some water and then brush my teeth and wash my face. But we're not going to bed yet, guys. Still have some more work to do on the laptop. So I'll keep you guys updated. Yo, we still up, guys. It's about, what, 2-something a.m. right now. I'm trying to re-render this video, guys, because for some reason it's like rendering weird. It's not rendering weird, just like when I move and then when there's fast movements in the video, there's like this weird like motion blur, like I don't know how to explain it, that follows the object. It's not too bad. And honestly, guys, if it renders again like this, I'm honestly just gonna upload it to YouTube. It's really not that bad. So yeah, guys, keep you guys updated before I go to bed.
Okay, guys, that is actually going to be it for the video. Sorry to not get a proper outro recorded. But as always, guys, thank you guys so, so, so much for watching it and making it to the end of the video. If you guys did, you're a real one, man, for real. Appreciate all the love and support you guys have been showing on the recent video. Sorry. Keep it up, guys. I'm recording this actually off my MacBook right now and using my MacBook microphone. So sorry if it's not the best quality, but honestly, I don't think the MacBook microphone's really that bad. So yeah, anyways, all I really gotta say right now, guys, if you guys are new, make sure to like and subscribe, right? And if you guys did enjoy the video, vlog number 100, by the way, man, we made it, vlog number 100, guys, and we're gonna keep going. We're gonna go to a vlog a million, man. I'm never gonna stop pushing out these vlogs because I love it. I love what I do. I love the process. I love the journey, guys. Hopefully you guys can stay with me throughout it, guys, and that's all I gotta really say. Thanks again for watching, guys. As always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.